show is pictures, video, music, but it's principally sort of the real backbone of it is the stories that I tell during the show. Right? So what I like people to do, and it's a complicated piece of business for people to understand what they're going to see because there's nothing else like it. Right? It's not a slideshow. It's not a lecture. It's closer to a one-man show and a performance. The thread of it, which is what the title does, is really my story, and my story got sort of condensed by an Australian journalist in the sense that Ethan Russell had the best seat in the house. And I kind of glommed onto that because it was kind of true. I think the most interesting part of it in some way is how a kid got to leave California, go to England, not know anybody. And then after about a year there, I had these series of completely serendipitous moments where somebody came to my flat and saw these pictures I had and asked me if I wanted to shoot his next interview. I wasn't working as a photographer. I wanted to be a writer. So I had cameras because I'd seen this movie Blow Up, you know, and I thought, well, that's cool. Maybe I'll try and do that. What's unique for me is I had unbelievable access to these people. And equally, I had an unbelievable sort of number of things that I got to do, right? So I got to be on the road with the Stones. I got to be on the roof with the Beatles. I got to photograph Linda Ronstadt. I got to do The Who. I got to shoot Who's Next and Quadrophenia, right? So I wanted, because I had the pictures for that, I made sure that those bases were touched. And, you know, that's a great show.